mums yra gyvybiškai svarbus. Mes be jų nebūtume plošę arenui daugumos grandų. Tikiuosi, kad jie toliau 100% sekasi, nes įseka palaikys absoliučiai visą komandą ir visus žaidėjus.
Savo abonemento iki rugsėjo 29 dienos ieškok žalgiris.lt.
It's always great to be back in the building, see the guys and compete against them. It's always a tough challenge.
What is your impression of the games against Zalgiris?
Everything that they're known for, being tough, running assists and being disciplined on defense. And, I mean, it was everything that we expect to come in here and test ourselves for our early preseason game.
You're a new guy in Khimki. How does it feel for you?
Well, it's good. I'm still adjusting to the city, trying to find my way around to the team, to the coaches. It's a process right now, so everybody's still trying to get comfortable.
What can you say about upcoming season in Zalgiris squad? Will it be a strong team?
Definitely. I mean, you can never count them out just because of the coaches and, like I said, the discipline and what they're known for throughout the organization. So, I mean, it's always going to be a strong team and always a competitive team.
Thank you.